Ladies and gentlemen, excellencies, a very good morning to all of you. Welcome to today's panel discussion. The theme for today's event is Yoga for Climate Action.
The philosophy of yoga, teaching us sensitivity. The practice of yoga, teaching us self-control. And the process of yoga, bringing us to selflessness. The three P's leading through the three S's. When we connect them all, that's yoga for climate change.
In ancient India, the birthplace of yoga, wise rulers were known as Bhupal, earth guardians. The earth is the shelter of all life. Therefore, by being responsible caretakers of the earth, we are protecting all species, including our own. Today, yoga asks each of us to become an earth guardian.
And so Shraddha Virya Smriti Samadhi Prajna Purvaka Iteration. It's a closed feedback loop. That insight brings me back to conviction that I'm moving in the right direction. And that will continue to keep me connected, engaged in the world, to treat the world not only as my mother, but as my own body. In the same way I take care of my body, I will take care of the world and all of the people and beings in it.
The movement called Green Yoga has worked to develop this environmental interpretation of yoga and through study, dialogue, and has published a values statement of the Green Yoga Association based in California.
Yoga is not just something we practice for ourselves, and even though it's an individual practice, it's something that, because we find our own peace, our own health with the practice, it's something that we want to share with others.
If we lose sight of ourselves as eternal souls on a sacred journey, we fall prey to selfish cravings. And that can kill both ourselves and the planet.